When I hear statistics like 17 suicide deaths a day among veterans, it's heartbreaking. But I think it's also well known within the veteran community. You might even call it a secret in plain sight.
Over the summer of 2022, the VA put on a challenge called Mission Daybreak to source innovative ideas to reduce suicide among the veteran population. So we decided to develop an AI simulator to train and empower veterans how to support somebody thinking about suicide. Google.org was the first group that we contacted. Google really does know what kinds of people are needed to create a high-performing product.
My name is Kevin Rothy, and I'm a software engineer working on the ReflexAI Fellowship. I served in the United States Marine Corps. It's been a big motivation in my desire to help veterans.
My name is Erin Van Limpt, and I'm a linguist on the ReflexAI Fellowship. Growing up, my mom was a naval nurse, and my dad was an officer.
I have a deep background in emotional well-being and mental health, and that's a space that I serve as a peer counselor.
I'm a former Army officer where I spent 5 years on active duty and a couple of years reserve after that. As a veteran, over the years I have seen an unusual number of suicides, so this obviously has a lot of meaning to me.
I have pretty high hopes for this project because I lost my dad to suicide. So for me, just to try and help and be part of that solution, if it's useful even at least to one person, for me it will all be worth it.
The Google.org Fellowship is a program that enables teams of Google employees to work full-time for 6 months pro bono with nonprofits and civic entities to build and launch products that can help solve some of humanity's biggest challenges.
Employees are able to devote all of their time and energy toward a social impact project for such a long amount of time, 6 months. It's really unprecedented in the corporate philanthropic world.
My biggest push to the team as we start this fellowship is, how do we make sure that what we built will be usable and helpful to the widest possible set of veterans?
Having veterans in the room to provide their real experiences, their input, that's really crucial to getting this right.
Imagine you've been training for this career for so long, and then all of a sudden you're told you have to start completely over. Your identity is stripped from you.
By the time things get to a bad place where somebody's suicidal, there were so many steps along the way that you could have gotten the pressure released other ways.
This is a really important thread for us, so I appreciate your sharing.
HomeTeam uses interactive content and AI-powered simulations
to teach vital skills and provide an opportunity to practice tough conversations.
What's really unique about HomeTeam is we're not actually creating a chatbot for people to get support.
We're not expecting the persona to serve the role that a human would serve. The generative AI serves as a conversation simulator, like a flight simulator.
That gives people an opportunity to practice the messaging that they might use when talking to a real friend in crisis.
You get some training, you go through 3 or 4 modules, and then you actually interact with this quote-unquote person, Blake.
How are you feeling right now? Did you go outside today to enjoy nature? No, I haven't been out much today. Probably should, though. That sounds like a great idea.
Empathy is a skill. So learning communication strategies and learning how to apply that empathy is very important.
Well, my buddy Ashton died, and so now I'm kind of bummed and not really wanting to be around anyone.
Oh, wow. So sorry to hear that. I'm here for you if you need someone to talk to.
I really appreciate it.
Personally, I have lost over 50 friends because of the simple fact that they didn't have anybody to pick up a phone and listen to them, you know, hear their outcry. Technology like this just opens up for there to be dependence, you know, on other individuals.
Having that communication opens the door for the healing process.
As we launch HomeTeam, every part of the product has veteran hands on it.
Everybody really came together to try to build something here.
I really hope that we have made a dent in reducing stigma among service members and veterans.
We're not just creating a product that serves a need, but that is connecting people to other people.
The big hope here is to save lives.